the epigenetic clock is actually very much under genetic control. So some people just inherit a genome that makes or DNA that really allows the epigenetic clock to progress more slowly. And so the heritability is about 40%, you know. And yeah, so in this sense, it's not just lifestyle factors.
I recall from your looking at these, the epigenetic clock of these semi-supercentenarians, people that are like 105 years old.
Yes.
They had epigenetic aging clocks that were like 8.6 years younger than,
yeah, that's
than
true.
Their actual
so
chronological
that's true.
Age.
That's a manifestation of that. So if you have a parent who lived until age 100 or 105, then chances are that your blood is actually younger than the blood of a person of the same age, same gender, same everything, but whose parents didn't live until age 100, you know. So the offspring of centenarians obviously have a genetic advantage, hopefully, but also that is manifested in the epigenetic clock.
Yeah, so you see that their epigenetic aging seems to be slower.
Yes. So that's one line of evidence, but there's another. So people have these longitudinal epidemiological studies, and they may have collected a blood sample from a person when they were, let's say, 40 years old. And then 15 years later, they get a second blood sample, you know. And so you can then ask the question whether a person who was aging quickly at the first blood draw, did they still age quickly at the second blood draw, you know? And the answer is yes. And conversely, you observe the same for people who have who age more slowly, you know? And that, in my opinion, this could already be observed in when you study, let's say, a person at a young age, age 20, you draw their blood, then if you followed them for 60 years, you know, you would find this consistency that people who are slow agers at age 20, they are also slow agers at age 60 or 80. So if you analyze the blood from a centenarian or supercentenarian, it's true, our age estimates are really way below their chronologic ages. Could be 15 years younger, you know, so there's a real leveling off effect, you know. Mm.